How's it going today, everyone? This is Kaiju Maddox, your host, bringing you a brand new figure review and the final review for 2023. Today, we are looking at the Spiral Toy Artisan Dynasty Series number 2, orange slash gold, silver, clear Godzilla 2019. Let's not waste any more time. Dive right in and look at this beautiful Godzilla. This thing is gorgeous. We're going to actually back it up. We're going to raise this up just a little bit. Boom, bam, boom. This is an absolutely gorgeous piece. I am so excited to finally have this in hand. And it may be better than the first release. We'll actually look at the two for a short moment together. But look at all of that damn glitter. There is gold glitter, there is silver glitter, there's silver highlights, just like the previous version. There is red, there is just clear vinyl. It is so much going on with this figure, and it's absolutely impressive. Now, one thing straight off the bat, let's set him back again a little bit. This is not what the promo photo looked like, okay? I'm going to throw the promo photo right here. Whoosh. You see, these two don't look the same, but I think once again, just like the first release, that this looks better than the promo shots. Now you can see in there that there's some dark paint, looks like probably black, and it's in there. So there's two things going on here. We have highlights on the outside, which is these reds. These reds are all on the outside. And then there's obviously, it looks like it's black and not gray, like a black inner paint under the glitter. But it doesn't show up as much because the figure is just so, well, goddamn glittery. Like, there is so much glitter on this figure that you actually cannot see the black paint that's under it. But what you do see, I think, really turns out well. Like, look at that. Look at the thigh. That looks really, really cool. It's layers, but then you still got all those reds, and it's a different red from the first release. So it's just a really, really interesting take on this mold, and I'm very glad. The face is very, very nice. It looks like we've got silver eyes with black pupils. Looks very good. The teeth looks like they have some silver paint on them. Yes, they do have some silver paint. Very, very nice. And then just the sculpt, this body. I love this mold. It's large, proud, super detailed. Very, very nice. So there you go. There's some unpainted bits, which I'm glad they left that in this figure again. The tip of the tail kind of has it this time. And it's super, super cool. Look at all of that paint. Absolutely in love with it. I thought this was supposed to be a Burning Godzilla release. It's just a gold and red Godzilla 2019, but you could call this a Burning Godzilla. Just look at all the reds on the dorsal plates. My Godzilla. There is so much going on with this figure. This is impressive. I have to change up my 2023 releases list because this thing is crazy, crazy hot. Another thing that was changed from production, there was supposed to be 200 of these or 250, and the tag says 50, so that must have been how many they sold. I don't know if there will be extras available online. We don't know. We were supposed to get more of these, more colorways, and we haven't had an announcement. We were also supposed to get a 65, and we haven't seen anything yet. So I am myself personally considering this, until further notice, the last release from Spiral Toys. Once again, not Spiral Studios, just Spiral Toys, which is Spiral Toy, which is a branch of Spiral Studio. But this Godzilla 2019 is absolutely impressive. Let's compare him to his first release counterpart. All right, so here is both of the Spiral Toy 2019 figures next to each other, and we're gonna just do a short version of this. But both these figures look really nice. What's interesting is the gold one is actually larger, and it's not just quote unquote larger, it is legitimately bigger than the red one. Very, very interesting. I wonder if maybe they changed the mold. Maybe we need its own separate video to show that off. But here is the first and only two releases thus far next to each other. Here it is next to my last review, the Marusan 350 Gold Glitter Godzilla 1962. Very, very nice. Here it is next to the Mondo Gold Glitter 50th Anniversary Jaguar figure. Very, very nice. Of course, if we're gonna have a gold glitter standoff, gotta show it to this year's Wonderfest Sarajirushi Burning Godzilla. These two look very nice next to each other. I think I found shelf partners. Here it is with the what I thought was gonna be the last review of 2023, the Akumen Tenshi Shin Desu Goji purple rainbow glitter version. Man, these two look really good too next to each other. Here it is with the Sun Guts Wonderfest Glitter Translucent Shin Godzilla. God, these look really nice too next to each other. That's gonna be the end of the review, guys. Thank you all for watching. This is definitely quite the figure to end the year on, and I'm very, very pleased with this, which is saying a lot because we already have one version of this figure. And this one blew me away even more than that first release and continued to blow me away on the things that I expected. And it's kind of crazy. Although this figure doesn't look like the promotional image, I would say this figure looks even better than that. So with that all in consideration and the fact that it's gold glitter with red and pink highlights, as you guys can see, this is a 10 out of 10 figure. This is a figure of the year contender, and I am absolutely happy with this figure, and I'm glad that we're ending 2023 off on such a great release. I want to thank you all for the support. We're not done for this year, so I'm not going to make my final 2023 recap just yet. Thank you all for watching. Peace. Rock on, stay safe. Remember to go to Collect All Monster Monster Collectors on Facebook during the discussion with 2,000 plus other wonderful Tokusatsu fans and collectors. And I'll see you guys next year with a new review. And I'll see you guys later this weekend for a few extra vids. Bye, guys.